The SpaceX Starship, operated by South African-born billionaire Elon Musk, failed to reach orbit on Wednesday, becoming a ball of fire. According to reports, the rocket, which is reportedly the most powerful in the world, rose off the launch site in South Texas and cleared the pad, marking its maiden accomplishment. The $3 billion spacecraft started to tumble 4 minutes into the journey as it got ready to detach the Super Heavy rocket from Starship. Elon Musk stated earlier this month that there was a 50% probability of an explosion during launch for his spacecraft. The staff claimed that the primary objective of the Starship rocket, which was the tallest ever constructed and nearly the size of a 40-story structure, was to simply get it off the launch pad. The billionaire praised the SpaceX crew for an exciting Starship test launch around 20 minutes after the explosion. SpaceX tweeted that Starship experienced a rapid unscheduled disassembly prior to stage separation during the flight test, which added to the excitement. The mission started off on a promising note as Starship fired up its 33 Raptor engines and blasted off from the launch pad at the facility in Boca Chica, Texas. As the enormous vehicle lifted off the ground, the control room team cheered. 3 minutes into the mission, the Super Heavy booster was supposed to separate from Starship, but the two did not do so, and they both crashed down toward Earth. Despite not being able to complete the entire flight test, SpaceX tweeted their joy and deemed the incident a success. One of the quality systems engineers for SpaceX, Kate Tice, said, "We cleared the tower, which was our only hope. With a test like this, success comes from what we learn, and today's test will help us improve Starship's reliability as SpaceX seeks to make life multi-planetary," said SpaceX in a tweet. A 230-foot-tall first-stage Super Heavy booster rocket is perched atop a 164-foot, 50-meter, tall spacecraft that is intended to transport crew and cargo. "I guess I would consider that a success if we are enough removed from the launch pad."